the longest anybody stayed up there?
The longest for an American was Scott Kelly's. There's a Russian that stayed up there for longer than a year, and he has the all-time record.
When they come back, like, what is 90 days like coming back? Because
you're kind of messed up, and your vestibular system is what's affected the most. At least that's what's most noticeable when you first get back. Actually, the first thing I noticed was how heavy things were again. You know, so I took off my helmet and I was holding it in my hand, and it felt like I was holding the anchor to the USS Nimitz. You know, it's like I'm like, how am I ever going to brush my teeth? It'd be like too arduous. You know.
Does your body severely weaken in 95 days?
My long-term mission was back in 2008. And back then, we were still losing bone density and muscle mass. You lost about 1% of bone every month. So I came up with better countermeasures to prevent that.
What are the countermeasures?
It's basically working out.
Oh.
And it's resistive exercise that does it for you.